Cummins' new stop-start technology is redefining efficiency, eliminating the wasted fuel and money that comes from excess idling, while reducing greenhouse gas emissions and noise pollution, and has been proven to reduce fuel use by 3 to 15%. The more you idle, the more you'll save. These savings aren't limited to just urban pickup and delivery trucks. Any vehicle that makes multiple stops during a route, such as school buses and refuse trucks, will benefit from this innovative technology. When a vehicle comes to a stop with the driver's foot on the brake, diesels idle at about 600 to 800 RPM, using up to a gallon of fuel per hour. With Cummins stop-start technology, as soon as the vehicle comes to a stop, the engine's computer checks critical components to ensure a 100% restart capability, then stops the engine. The instant the driver lifts their foot off the brake pedal, the starter motor engages, the engine comes back up to speed, and the transmission is engaged before the driver's foot even gets to the accelerator. Even while the engine is stopped, key systems continue to run as expected by seamlessly switching to battery power. And if the battery charge or air tank pressure is low, the control system will override stop-start until key systems are ready to go. What's different about a Cummins B6.7 engine with stop-start technology? More robust components designed to handle frequent starting events, including the starter motor, alternator, battery and battery charge sensor, ECM, and transmission. Cummins stop-start technology is proven and ready and can be spec'd as an option on your next truck, step van, or bus powered by the legendary B6.7. See your local dealer for details. Stop-start technology. Just one more way Cummins is redefining efficiency for you.